morning, guys. I am actually in Madrid right now. I traveled last night to go to the US embassy to renew my visa. I had to wait like 2 hours to get in and see someone, but I should receive my passport in a few days, and I'm so excited to go back to America. I haven't been in a while, since 2020, so yeah, I'm so excited. I am now at the train station going back to Barcelona. So yeah, quick trip to Madrid, how to start the week. Tuesday morning, we are gonna take some Polas with my husband. Last night I got back to Barcelona, I went to do a little shopping for Polas because I realized I had nothing to wear for Polas, you know, close to the body and all that stuff, which isn't really my vibe in general. So went to do a little shopping, then I met them at the restaurant, we got some fries and coffee, weird mix, and then got back home. And so this morning, it's like 10 now, we're gonna take some Polas here. I have to move these plants, but before, I need to go buy coffee because we ran out and we need coffee. I have two today, and yeah, I'm gonna try to record, but I don't know if I will be able to, so catch up later. Wasn't a time to take a video. Another girl was shooting and I was like making a few pictures in between for them to see how the clothing looks on me. And yeah, I think it went really well, so let's see. So I'm now heading back home. Good afternoon, guys. It's Wednesday afternoon. We're at the airport right now. I am going to Stockholm for work. I'm shooting for another story, so it's a 2-day trip. So yeah, let's go. The hotel is so stunning.
So beautiful.
One thing I always love to do is to jump on the bed. So I'm gonna put it here and jump. Found you a bit later, guys. I've been chilling on this couch next to the bed for like an hour and I decided to go take a bath now because the bathtub looks amazing and I actually don't have a bathtub at home. We have two bathrooms but we have two showers, sadly. So every time I'm in a hotel where there is a bathtub, I enjoy taking a bath, a long bath. So that will be my treat after this long travel because I had a connecting flight and it took me all afternoon to get to Stockholm. So yeah, bath, and then I'll be ordering room service because I'm really lazy. I want to go out to dinner. And yeah, wake up pretty early tomorrow. The car is coming to pick me up at 8 to go to the studio to work. So I'm gonna go to sleep afterwards.
Thank you.
hotel room. I had a really nice day at work today. The team was super nice. Yeah, and we had a really fun day. We finished at 5:30, something like that. I'm flying back tomorrow morning at 8:30, going back to Barcelona to be with my family. I actually got a question about that, how it is to be a model and to travel and to have a kid, and it's for sure challenging as I miss her so much, but at the same time she is in the best hands possible, which are my husband. And yeah, I know he takes really good care of her and they have a lot of fun, and we do call on FaceTime because now she's a bit bigger, so she understands that mama goes to work and that I'm coming back, even though I don't like to be far away for more than 2 or 3 days. But yeah, I'm really lucky that my husband is there also to take care of her, because he is in the music industry, so he works from home and he can, you know, take good care of her when I'm away.
Enjoyed it, and I'll see you later.